Yeah, I'm Anna Heifisch. I live in Leipzig, Germany. And I'm the artist behind the books of von Spatz and The Artist. And I started drawing comics quite late, actually, when I studied art. So like when I was like 24, 25 maybe. I think in 2015, I received an email from Nick Gazin, the art editor of Vice, the website, and he asked me to do a weekly series of comics. And I thought like, this is great. And I said yes immediately, but then I was like, I don't know what I should write and draw about. And like, I don't have much of a clue of anything, but like I know one thing, and it's like being an artist. So that's why I decided like to do this whole series about like being an artist, and like it's about an artist, of course. I think it is quite dark and like almost depressing, but I don't want it to be a depressing book. Like it should be a bit funny, and like also I don't want people to laugh about the artist. You know, I don't want to deliver him like, here's this funny creature and you can laugh at him. Like I want the reader to feel for him a little bit, and like, and I think like disaster is always very funny, so I put him in all these like terrible situations, and I hope it works. Like lately it's poetry, like haikus, you know, these Japanese little poems. I like reading them a lot because they are also like, they're great for comics because they're very short. And yeah, sometimes when I have no idea, like I look at the haikus of Basho, for example, and then I read a few, and they're always about animals. So yeah, I like that lately. But it always changes. Like next week it might be paintings of somebody, you know, that inspires me. So I never really know when it's really finished, you know, like it's often a lot of practice, and then I draw one thing and then I throw it away, draw it again or draw something else, and then I don't know what it is exactly when I decide like, oh, okay, this is the one I use now. Like, it's maybe just like a feeling, and like, probably it's often like the composition, I would say. Like, if the composition is right, then I'm happy. I find it very difficult until this day, like to say like, this is a good drawing. Yeah, because I drew it like for the internet first, you know, like the story is like, I decided to make the stories really short. So it's always like, 3 pages, it's always like one title page and then 2 pages of comics. And because like, I think the readers online, like they have a very short attention span, you know, like when I look online, I'm just like scrolling and like don't really spend time. So that's why I chose this really conservative panel structure of like 6 panels and like the really like the classic way. Like I wish I could have been more experimental, but for the online audience, I thought I just stick to the old form. I think like the thing that people recognize the most is probably the colors of my books, because I usually just pick like 3 or 4 colors. And yeah, also my line is maybe, I mean, I'm a very nervous, shaky person, so it's always like and yeah, because I mean, like I love to stick with just like 3 or 4 colors because I used to do screen printing a lot, and I always like the limitation of like just having just a few things to choose from.